The corner. Tatum with it. Hits it from three-point range. Tatum's got 32 points.
Well, and this has been their strategy throughout the fourth period. We'll see how it pans out.
It's one thing to have teams shoot a bunch of threes, but with this team being that hot defensively, you got to chase them away from anywhere near that line.
Good on the three-point shot.
And once they smelled blood in the water, you could see the killer instinct take over.
Yeah, up until that point, a competitive game, but once they broke through that barrier, it was all them. Complete control.
8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Fires the three.